Frida and Fred's exhibit, Dialogue in the Dark. Dialogue in the Dark at the Children's Museum in Graz is an exhibition where there's not a lot to see, but a bunch of stuff to discover. Guests are led by visually impaired guides through their world. The seeing visitors need to maneuver through an unlit everyday world and discover their senses of touch, smell, taste, and hearing, but not sight. You'll walk by flowers and bushes in a park, pause at a busy street, and enter a stranger's apartment, all without light. Afterwards, visitors will chat with their blind guides about their everyday activities. Visitors will learn at least one thing. Blind people can see. It's just a different way of seeing than everyone else. The museum's hours of operation and admission can be found online.